Hello and welcome to this lesson where we'll be talking about the difference between the oxidation state and charge. This is a tricky one. A lot of times in my videos when we talk about ions, I use either oxidation state or a charge term. So what is the difference? Well, when we're using the term oxidation state, we are talking about the possibility for an element to become an ion. That's why we only use the oxidation state when we are talking about the periodic table, but never when we are talking about ions. Ions have charges, but not oxidation states. Another and also most notable difference between these two terms is that when we are talking about the oxidation state, first we use the symbol and then the sign. And for a charge, we use sign and then a symbol. For example, all elements in the third A group have oxidation state of +3, and the oxygen charge in sodium oxide is 2-. So don't mix oxidation state and charge. Only use the oxidation state when you are talking about the periodic table, or the exercise asks you to write the oxidation state of a certain element. When writing reactions, compounds, or ions, we only use charge. Thank you for watching this quick lesson. I hope you learned something. I hope you enjoyed, and see you soon.